Saunders Inn, O. Henry's Family Roots. Located just west off the Greenway on Highway 150, currently covered in brush, is the Saunders Inn. A stagecoach inn, this home was a favorite spot for travelers to stop and rest. In 1822, William Sidney Porter stopped at the inn on his way to Georgia. Hezekiah Saunders, who owned the inn, convinced Mr. Porter to stay and educate Saunders' many children. Porter's grandson, who was also named William Sidney Porter, was born in Greensboro in 1862 and is known as the great short story writer O. Henry. Today, the site has recently been purchased and future development of the area is being discussed.